Except to get like Quell. Like, why wouldn't you?
This content contains descriptions such as sensitive. I can't read for shit. Content warning. This video contains descriptions of sensitive topics such as abuse, SA, and deleting yourself off the world on GTA. Who broke your heart? Keep it 100. Damn.
Who broke your heart?
Ooh. My dad.
Damn.
My dad broke my heart.
How did he break your heart?
That is a really deep kind of conversation. He actually took my mom's life.
Let me stop. But that's bug as hell.
Wow, hitting it home with the hard questions.
Who broke your heart?
Many people. Many people, many places, many things.
Who broke your heart? Who did it?
Who hurt me? Do I have to say their names or just kind of like talk about
it? Nah, yeah, talk about it.
You wanna.
I'm not gonna name them.
Ooh, grandpa and the grandma?
You know what? Fuck it. His name is Kanai.
Mabry.
Emily.
Sam.
Jim.
Evan.
Amos.
Alejandra. Damn, they saying names.
Argentina, 2010.
No way.
Stop the cap. Yeah, bro, I'm bogus, bro. Let me stop, bro. Let me stop.
Broke my heart?
My heart's really been broken. Well, maybe my first husband.
I split with my husband of 5 years.
Damn, 5 years?
What did you do?
I don't know. I stayed for too long.
Bro, you see, bro, that's what I be telling y'all. Don't ever in y'all life put a ring on a girl's finger. Or vice versa. Damn, I said it wrong. Vice versa. Don't ever put a ring on a listening unless you actually know y'all locked in. Cause bro, it go either way. Somebody could wake up one day, boy or girl could wake up any day. Y'all could be married for 11 years. And then 11 years, and then just one day they don't want to be with you no more. Then boom, they take no. It's usually the females that do this. They break up with you, then they take all your financial shits. That's what a married shits is all about. They take everything, basically.
My first wife.
Basically.
Broke it pretty good.
Call me Andrew Tate with the tips. I'm hitting that bitch, ain't I? I'm hitting that bitch. Shut up.
It's just cold. Very, very cold.
Yeah, thanks for cheating on me with thanks for cheating on me and making it pretty obvious.
He fucked the whore.
Are you still with him?
Oh, no. We're done. The relationship in general wasn't good. It was a lot of infidelity on both ends.
What does that mean?
I caught her cheating on me at the mall. I mean, she cheated on me in my apartment.
In really? Your apartment?
What did that feel like?
It sucked. A lot.
Yeah, and it just kind of went downhill from there, and I realized we just had really different values.
He cheated on me on my birthday.
What?
Yeah.
Anything you want to say
on a birthday is crazy.
It's all good. I'm in a better place now. Better relationship.
That's good.
Yeah.
I've done most of the heartbreaking.
I would say I'm the heartbreaker.
I don't know that anyone has actually broken my heart. I typically do that, which is really embarrassing to say.
Bro, they think that shit is a flex. I would smack the fuck out your foot. Nah, she can't even hear me. But still, your forehead big as hell. Get some air control. Bitch.
It was my first relationship. I was checked out. They were terrible. Dropped me off at home. And they were like, I love you.
Oof.
And I was like,
saying I love you on first date is crazy.
Shut the door.
It ended really bad.
I had some commitment issues.
Looking back, I definitely wasn't the best at times. I definitely made a lot of mistakes too. I definitely could have been kinder in the relationship.
Who broke your heart?
My ex, for sure.
They do.
Oh, they raped me, so.
Oh, no. Chat, is this real? Dang, this is real, chat? No way.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, it was really bad. So, yeah, he kind of destroyed my entire life.
I'm sorry.
This is so corny, but I feel like, honestly, like, my dad did probably before, like, any partner could. I don't know, I feel like there are, like, those, like, cringy posts that are, like, my dad broke my heart before any man could. And I'm like, I don't want to sound like I have daddy issues, but, like, I have daddy issues.
Substances took the place of me being his little girl.
That's what I wanted, you know.
No, I'm not lying to you. She kind of bad, bro. She got her heart broken by who? By who? Because, what was he say? Nah, show. Better keep your girl, better keep her close. Cause she with me, she never say no. When I hit the stage, I'm an animal. When I hit the stage, I'm an animal. No, you're not stopping, I'm in my mode. No, I cannot sign. She don't know you're gonna block cause she wanna come this way. Hell yeah, she wanna come this way.
Sis took the place of me being his little girl.
That's what I wanted, you know, a dad who could take me to sports and, you know, come support me with like music. I just never felt like he loved me.
It's caused other heartbreaks with other men down the road.
It affects validation throughout your whole life, breaks you constantly rather than just once.
Bro thinks we're his chat. Like, bro, you literally are my chat, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Interesting. Can you tell me about who's broken your heart?
Ooh.
Who broke my heart? Who did it?
A couple people, I think.
Never did.
You never had your heart broken?
Heartbroken? No.
No, it's probably gonna happen, but I really don't want that to happen.
Well, it's gonna happen.
I know.
My
happens to everybody.
Girlfriend, she just dumped me, saying I was too nice.
Are you too nice?
I was too nice. You was too nice. So what the hell do you want? A dude to beat on you? The fuck? You want a toxic? Bro,
I think so.
Bro, you see these females is weird as fuck. They want like, bro, they're weird. They're weird.
The most recent was friend breaking heart.
What did your friend do?
I had a very close friend admit to their partner that they had feelings for me. We had to end the friendship.
We don't talk anymore.
I was putting a lot into the friendship, you know, and they were taking a lot out.
Then they just started getting weird about it. And when I wanted some closure, they decided that they didn't want to speak at all. And they felt that me trying to find some closure on it was uncomfortable.
Who broke your heart?
Oh.
Bro, why am I, like...
Myself.
I'm known for being very...
I'm not even touching nothing,
definitely
look.
I could have loved myself a bit more.
The girl better keep her close.
You hurt other people, and you break your own heart in the process kind of thing.
Who broke your heart?
My family.
Your entire family broke your heart?
Well, not everybody in my family.
Neither one of my parents were really present, so... That sucks.
They don't support my decisions. They don't support, like... anything I do in life.
I feel like the person that's broken my heart the most is my mom. As a kid, like my mom's told me, I love you, but I don't like you more than I should hear.
During COVID, we sort of had ideological differences that drove a wedge her and sort of the rest of my family.
Told her about being hurt by a family member and she did not believe me, even though I've never lied to her, and she just didn't trust me.
Who broke your heart?
My heart.
I was 14.
Was that your first heartbreak?
Yeah.
We do not care.
I think he's like the first guy that I'm really into. He broke my heart.
Young love.
The fact just that he was my first love.
I like really.
I'm done.
Everything was so good. Ended up not being the person that I thought he was. Kept a secret from me for like a year.
Hold on, what's her IG, yo? Hold on, what's her IG, yo? She can get straight in the DMs,
the
yo.
Whole time that we
hold
date.
On, hold on. It could get wicked, you heard?
It could get wicked.
I dated him when I was 19. He was my first kiss. And he ended up, like, hooking up with, like, because we worked together. He ended up hooking up with somebody that we worked with.
Damn.
And then her friends. Yeah, exactly. Fuck him.
What does heartbreak look like for you?
Heartbreak looks like a lot of nothing.
It kind of feels like defeat. Pain is just not feeling good enough for someone.
It kind of feels like glass shattering, I think, into like a million different pieces.
Heavy, cold weight in the chest and like a tight ball in the throat, and it hurts.
Who broke your heart?
Oh God, my ex-girlfriend, she's Irish.
Irish?
Why did you say she's Irish? Is it because she's Irish that she broke your heart?
No, but now I'm biased, and whenever people say they're part Irish, I'm a little hesitant, yeah.
Do you think there's gonna be a day where you don't feel heartbroken over it anymore?
To be honest, I...
Bro, I'm not lying to you. I got my heart broke once. After that, bro, I don't feel shit anymore. You know who I am? I'm a nobody. Anyways.
The moment I cut off contact, I was no longer heartbroken.
We're getting better now. It took probably about 10 years.
Find happiness in other places. You don't question as much. From that day on, I've been in a lot of therapy.
How long is it gonna go on to? For?
Like abandonment issues.
Hey, I fuck with her tattoo. That shit tough.
Write breakup poetry. Order Instacart.
It's a lot of crying. A lot of crying.
We go out and get really drunk.
I get high and I watch sunsets. I snuggle with my cats.
Have you forgiven them?
I did.
You did? Why?
I just wanted to be the bigger person.
Yeah, we're pretty good friends to this day.
But I still really care about him and I want the best for him. And I know that he'll find someone out there.
But like, not right away.
Not right away. Just a little too.
Yeah. The last person I
not gonna lie to you, you could tell she hurt.
I want to explore polyamory.
You could tell she hurt.
I'm like, oh, okay. And he's like, yeah, I've been thinking about it for a while, actually, like months ago. I'm like, you knew I was a monogamous person. If anything, I'm gonna add this. He is currently unemployed, living with his parents, and got a small dick.
No way.